So, around 2 days ago, Genshin Impact, the official account, dropped
Sumeru preview teaser 2 of Rain and Sand.
which is this thing that they're doing where they basically tease Sumeru to us until the release of it. So, I mean, I'm pretty excited for Sumeru. I mean, it has the potential to be very good, but. And the new element, Dendro, that's also probably going to be, I wouldn't say like it'd be OP, but it'll definitely be an interesting change to see. And also, you can see Hazo's unsightly face right in this top corner. But anyway, I guess we shall react. I like the environment very much. It's like everything's overgrown. Everything's like very Serenic. Ooh, got glowing mushrooms. Okay.
居民与以往的大版本不太一样，它含有雨林和沙漠两大部分。在四季过程中要注意的地方非常多，主要体现的是当地特色、核心主题以及幻想处理这三部分。 雨林部分的风貌给人的感受就是山峦连绵的感觉，区别于璃月的柱状形式、稻妻的横切硬朗。须弥的山石更加符合热带湿润的地区特征，这种偏柔性轮廓的山石结合古代巨树，贯穿在整个地块。植被方面，我们找了非常多当地特色的植被做参考，主要体现的是鲜活、生命力、湿润感以及热带特征。
沙漠有沙漠风暴，
绿洲，整体的设计既表现雨林和沙漠的自然魅力，又揉进了很多幻想元素。我们一直在尝试设计的边界感，我们不想做非常现实的设计，也不能过多的放飞，需要做好异国风情。 幻想度以及真实感之间的平衡，各个区。
God's sake. Hello. Yeah. I think he's downstairs. I don't know. Okay. God. God, you just had to interrupt me.
区域的主视觉同样非常重要，须弥的世界设定本身给视觉的多样性提供了非常好的支持，有各种各样奇幻的内容。这些内容根据玩家的游玩体验以及美术逻辑安放在各个区域，这样玩家的视觉感受和情绪变化都会更舒适一些，整体的游戏体验也会更好。
玩家初到这片奇幻森林，会发现一座建立在巨树上的城市，在这片被草神护佑着的国度。Where
there's a city built on a big tree. Hold on, let me. They will find a city built on a giant tree. How does that even work? That will be very. That will be a wild sight, that's for sure.
在这片被草神护佑着的国度，你会遇见一群可爱的小精灵。小精灵可是只有小朋友才可以发现它们哦，需要你帮他们解决一系列隐藏在森林深处的危机，才可以获得他们的信任。在这个过程中，你会发现非常多的未知之处，有长满参天巨树、常年下雨的森林，有因为未知原因导致衰败的森林。 也有巨大的伞状发光植物形成的特殊生态区域，在另一片森林中，你还会发现一个巨大的机器人残骸依靠在山体崖壁之间。
Got a big transformer in this as
在这些奇幻森林的背后，That's
crazy.
似乎正在被一股神秘的力量侵蚀着。从须弥城向西望去，可以隐约看到须弥的沙漠区域，在这里你会发现颠倒浮空的神秘遗迹。
Is that? 也有。 Wait, straight up just ripping the sky apart? I thought that was a volcano. Why is there so many robots? Why is there so many robots? Where did they come from? How to unravel the truth. It's up to you to unravel the truth. Bro, Hazo, get off my screen. Well, I mean, that was pretty interesting. Apparently, the region is going to be half rainforest, half desert. And, I mean, I'm all for that. The desert will definitely remind me of Paradise Palms. That's what I mean, I'm a real. The game kind of looks like Fortnite. I'm not going to lie. But that's besides the point. And I hope the other teasers just get better and better until the release, and then we'll be able to see what happens from there. Obviously, there's still the current problem of that this will probably just last like the first patch, 6 weeks, and then I'll just be bored again. Unless it's like time gated, then I guess a further like 3 weeks, then no content, and then just repeats itself. But I don't know, we'll see. Maybe they'll actually do something for once. But anyway, like and subscribe, comment thoughts, and yeah, I'm out.